wait a second, is my total going down? No!
Hello everybody, welcome back. My name is Azion Blue, and as always, welcome to Turmoil, where we're gonna continue from where we left last time, which unfortunately, it wasn't very good experience. I did a little bit more research and I know how to use magma this time. And remember, again, this game is all about making them money. We have the guy over here telling us if we want to use the magma. This is the guy, the magma guy. Want to mess around with magma? Start at this shed. I am also working on some other interesting technologies. And what is the upgrade that is giving us? Connect your pipe network to magma, and the heat will speed up the oil. I believe we need this, but I have about 3k, and hopefully this is gonna be enough of money to open up a new land. Anyways, we're gonna get it. We're gonna start using the magma. Magma, pretty much, you use it in order to boost your pipes, and the production goes way, way, way faster. It is not converting any normal nodes into the booster or the other bluish liquid. It's just is boosting your pipes overall, something that I didn't know, but now we do. We don't have much that we can do. We're just gonna find how we can continue from here on. There we go. We click on the town hall and then we go to the land auction, and here we are. Now I have only 3k, so I'm gonna try to bet somewhere that they are not gonna really bet with me, maybe over here. Because even if they outbid me a little bit, I'm gonna be screwed. All right, we good. 2k out of the bat, and I think we can go. We cannot go through stone, which is something that is a bummer, but there it is. You need to have 2k with you. Oh my goodness, then we're gonna need to do a loan, guys. Need to go to the bank, loan, and let's get 2k, sure. Time to dig. Yes, there we go. We are poor as heck, but I will do my absolute best to do my best. Do you want instant cash? Sell exclusively to left or right, receive the amount that it's on the building. So, oh, 900, wait, what? Receive the amount that they are on the building. So if I buy it, or if I exclusively sell only to you, I'm gonna get a 900 extra. I don't know, but it's something that we're gonna have in mind. If you hook up the pipeline to magma, the heat will speed up the oil flow. There we go. You get it from here, you connect it to your node, from your node to the heat, or from the heat to the node, doesn't matter, as long as they are connected. There we go. All right, we're gonna begin mall. We're gonna throw two malls over here. There we go. We're gonna get some dwarzers. Gotta remember the buttons as well. Throw two dwarzers over there and see what we're gonna find. We have our guy already found something, but I have a mall over there going around and trying to figure it out if there's anything over there. Same with him. When we get an indicator through the malls, then I'm just gonna go and drop it over there and start digging. Do we have? Okay, so we have that over there. You guys don't see. I don't know where I'm gonna put myself in order for you guys to see everything, but let's assume that I'm gonna be letting you know what is behind me, which is a note of a booster. It's just a booster note. There we go. Here we are. We come over here. It should be somewhere over there. Shouldn't be too much. We're gonna get a couple of horses. There we go. We are on set. And I don't have a way to know about you. So, yeah, sell to this guy. There we go. We found it already. Gonna go ahead, drop another two dwarves. And grab another horsey over here. We need to really pay attention to how much money and where we're gonna be selling it. This guy already found another one. It's somewhere in the middle of them. So I may use the scanner somewhere over here. There we go. Ooh, that is a lot of stone, though. Well, I will attempt to go that way and see whether that's gonna work or not. All right, so they are digging, we are selling. These prices, they are dropping in a very, very, very fast pace, and I don't like that one. No, don't stop selling. I guess you're gonna be storing it. Let's put it somewhere in the middle. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Let's throw another horsey. After the prices go a little bit higher, then I will go and utilize this node in the middle. But as for now, I need to be a little bit patient. Otherwise, we're gonna go broke. We're gonna speed up the process a little bit up to a point where the prices are reasonable. And I think 84 is a good price to sell them. Once we sell them, then I'm probably gonna do something like that. And hopefully, we are not gonna regret it. We are not going to hit like stone. We want to utilize the money and the prices and all of that as much as possible and not go too slow. Otherwise, we're going to end up having all the nodes full of oil and not making any money. I hope you guys are doing well. As always, good to see you over here. If you're enjoying the series and all of that, make sure to subscribe and also follow my Twitch where I stream every Saturday and every other day when I get some free time as well. Other than that, I hope you enjoy the series, and if you do, good. Good for you, man. Good for you. Oh, gosh. We hit the stone. Gonna go a little bit up. Gonna go a little bit zigzag. And I think we can strike it from here down there. Boom. We're gonna need to do some upgrades, I believe. Over here, we're making a lot of money. Number one, we're gonna upgrade that one. Upgrade this one, this one, this one, and this one. Because we are making quite the money. Also, I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade them. So they have a better storage, more storage. And the oil is gonna be coming in a faster pace now. Drop another one over here. We are at 119, 118, which is brilliant. Money is coming on our way, which is perfect. Now we're gonna drop another one. And let's do another two of you. And I wanna explore a little bit this area. Don't do spillage, please. Let's throw another mall around here and see what we're gonna find. Come on, Dwarzes. All right. Give me an update. Tell me what's going on. We found another node over here. I'm gonna get a little bit of a scan. It's next to me. I can't show you. There it is. There's a node. A small node. A big node, actually, over there. So I'm gonna grab this and go straight away down there. We haven't found any magma, which does not make me very happy. We also found stone. So we're gonna attempt to avoid this and definitely not hit the whatever is behind me. The prices over here, they seem a little bit better. I'm gonna grab my scanner, scan a little bit more the area. Shite, that's not helping us. There we go, we can go this way. I gotta be very, 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 very careful. That one over there is a pretty big note. I'm gonna throw a little bit of a scanner. Okay. There and then there, and we got that as well. We can also connect them. Once we find a magma, if my mall finds a magma, I can connect both of them, and both of them will be boosted via the magma. We are not doing well. All right, another two dwarves. None of them, they have any. Okay, you are selling at that price. We are about May. Okay, you can sell a little bit more. We found another big node actually over here. Let's do a little bit of scan just to see how big. All right, can we go? Ooh, that's huge. I'm not sure if I can do this, but I will go ahead and do that. I think we need to, stop selling. I think we need to start storing. And quite a lot of them. Ooh, that is huge. I'm gonna upgrade. I'm gonna also upgrade the big one down there. And we found another one of the blue liquid that we can boost. The gas. There we go. Dwarves didn't find anything. Neither did I find any magma. So I'm gonna go ahead and scan a little bit around. Spend a couple of bucks in hopes that I'm gonna find magma. Alright, no matter what I do not find any magma. I'm gonna throw another one scanner in case if there is any magma around. I don't think there is any way for magma not to exist right now. Oh, this is 120. Yeah, man. I lost my mouse. There we go. Go all of you over there, sell. We are doing good. I think we have all the nodes hooked up. Now we need to be a little bit careful and find a way to... All right, how do we do this without screwing anything up? So I want to do that and then let it connect and then that. Close this. Uh-oh, how do we do this? Let's do a small one and then another one. Close this so gas doesn't come this way. And I think we're gonna boost that one over there. I think I'm doing something wrong with my connection, I believe. Because if I connect this with this, I need to shut it down here and just connect it from here, here. Or I can do it right now. We are about August. And the money are pretty good, not gonna lie. Stop selling over there. No, I'm not gonna boost because I have so much of oil still over there. So let's boost a little bit the wagons again and boost up a little bit the time. All right, we extracted quite a lot of oil. I'm gonna shut it down, connect it over here, and then connect it over there. And hopefully we don't have any flaws. Wait a second. Let's disconnect this. Hopefully, it's not gonna take all my gas out. But let's see. Fudge! That's selling over there. How do I open it? Open this one. We good. There we go. All right, stop selling for a second. Just make sure that no spillage. Let me shut down this one and do this one. And there we go. All the gasoline should be going. Sorry. All the gas should be going inside there. All right, we're going to get the prices going up. Let's empty the node completely. Be a little bit patient. All right. Let's extract all of it because there is a lot of it. The prices are going fucking crazy. Let's open up this one. Let's open up this one. Did we empty them? Okay, so we empty them. So we can open this one. It's okay. It's okay. Everything's okay. And open up this one as well. And there we go. The price is already going down. So I probably did it a little bit too early. Anyways, I believe we got everything. So we're going to boost the time. November already? Ooh, that's bad. Isn't it? We didn't manage to empty the nodes. And the one behind me, I'm trying to give you the visualizations, but I can't. It's quite big and it's still full. Oh my goodness. Start selling over here. Start selling over here. December 11. All right, can we do it? Oh, we're so close. November, December. Okay. There was the magma, dude. The magma was on the corner. Are you kidding me? All right, at least we would manage to get 32. I know it's not the best money, but it is what it is. Okay, I think we've done a good job. How well did we do? At least we are not last. We are actually second from the top, which is brilliant. We're gonna check a little bit the upgrades. Welcome to Mavis. This is the place to be for drinks, deals, and dizzy stuff. All right, so I'm thinking this is a new place. Talk to me to drinks, talk to the customers, shady stuff. All right, Ono, Barney, and Phillips. What about Ono? At Riding, the price can be even more right for a small personal donation. Your price will stay above 0.86 for the coming gear. You know what? It's 5k. Ugh. For some cash, I can look the other way. The coming gear if you spill oil and forget about the fine, okay? 600? No. Do you want to make a quick buck? Play a game of higher and lower. Sure, dude. Play. Lower. For real? Are you kidding me? You gave me... Okay, you gave me a queen and then you gave me a king, alright? Okay. Right. Let's see what upgrades can we get now. I think the most important one is start going through the stone. So I'm going to get that one. That is going to take me about 30k and it's going to leave me with 3k. Nothing else that we can do. We got to be very, very careful because we are not really making a lot of money. There is a way to pay you back. I mean, even if I wanted to. Land auction. There we go. And we're gonna hit... Yeah, this one is gonna be the high contested. What if I hit one kinda in the corner over here? Okay. Yeah. Ooh, they beated me out. That's terrible. I don't have money. I'm gonna go over here. It's okay. It's okay. I couldn't take the chance of beating something that I know for sure is gonna be good. And we are ready to go. You want to explore magma as soon as you can. Let the moles help you. So you have an upgrade for the moles. How does moles help me? Magma. With the upgrade, moles will uncover magma if they are close to it. Really? I'm gonna get it, guys. I'm gonna get a loan. Bank loan. I'm gonna get the loan. It's fine. We're gonna pay it back. I think it's pretty worth it to do that because I do use the moles quite well. And if I'm gonna have a good way of finding what is this mole, we come close to gas near called the. Okay, yes. I use moles quite a lot, so that is gonna be big. Ready to go. We are with 93 bucks. Not even joking. Alrighty. Let's begin by throwing two of you. And two moles, maybe one in the middle,
And let's assume one over there. All right, this guy already found something. This guy already found something. It's a no-brainer to throw one of that and maybe a horse as well. Try to keep it as minimalistic as possible. All right, so we don't have any mall around this area. So I will gamble. I will go somewhere over here. A little bit of a gamble, but I hope we're gonna be all right. Let's go a little bit more. As long as we don't hit any gas, we're gonna be good to go. There we go, I see something. And we have connection. Beautiful. Get a couple of horses. We have found another two nodes over here, which that will allow us to do... sell some oil over here. We have two nodes indicated, one over there and one over there. We are good. We just need a little bit of time to make some money, so let's speed up the process. Start selling over here now. The prices are going pretty high. The node comes over here, then comes over... Ooh, we need to drill, right? 700 bucks for the drill. I'm gonna make one of them just go that way. Maybe half and half. If I throw another one and do this, yeah, that's gonna be very convenient. With that, we wanna go there. It requires 300 and another 700 for the upgrade. Come on, baby. Start making some money. I don't know why they are going across, but they are what they are. All right, sell only over here. We have the money. We need to drill and go straight there. Beautiful. Get another two dozers and another two moles. And hopefully they will find also magma because we have the upgrade for the magma. Magma should be somewhere in the middle next to the stones, I think. So he found something. I will grab a scanner and there it is. And what about the rest of them? I found magma. 300 bucks. Magma is behind me. I really don't know where I'm gonna put my camera, honestly. I shouldn't have cameras. You give me suggestions. Where should I put my camera? Okay, I wanted to check that out. I'm drilling towards the magma, and this is gonna get boosted now. And there we go. All of them are selling that way. The magma will boost the node, and it will have a faster outcome. But now, if I connect this... with this, they're gonna share the drill and also the magma. They share the upgrades, which is amazing. Let's speed up a little bit the time so we make some money. And soon enough, we're gonna need to start storing. We are selling pretty low over there. Let's speed up a little bit and let's assume that this is gonna work. It's gonna be a big drill, but it's 100% worth it. Because all of them, they're gonna be boosted. We need a couple of horses over here and maybe upgrade them as well. Brilliant. All of you sell over there. Once I get another 1,000, I will upgrade the horses. Let's throw another two dozers. A mole. Sure, let's throw a mole over there. Gonna speed up the time once again. If my dozers don't find anything, then definitely we need to start upgrading. Yeah, they didn't find anything. We're gonna need to start upgrading them as well. I don't think this is all because I already see something over there. You see that? Oh, that's a gas. We found gas over there. Where do I wanna search? Maybe here? Okay, so they couldn't reach this one. But I managed to find even more. Okay. We need to do... I don't need to upgrade you. Because I don't trust my dozers. Probably there's something down here as well. Oh my goodness. Reach the limit. Alright, let's do that then. I'm gonna need to scan the entire bottom because my dozers cannot reach. We found another one of those. And I see something over there. I think that's a normal node as well. Okay, you go reach the limit. Alright, let's do that. Okay, so all of them are boosted. You... definitely need to upgrade to empty that one quite fast. You upgrade. We are on July. You upgrade as well. We need more money. Where are we selling? Okay, stop selling over there. Start selling the other way. The upgrades plus the magma will really boost the outcome. So hopefully we are not going to have any spillage. They're going to be smart enough. Start selling, sell, sell, sell. I don't need to connect it across. I think I'm going to be pretty good. But I definitely want to upgrade all of these and throw storages to start storing. Yeah, we're not selling them in the highest prices, but, you know, it is what it is. Everything is boosted. Everything is upgraded. Sounds beautiful. We have the two nodes over there for boosting. And I do have a really huge feeling that we haven't got everything. And I found another note. Are you crazy? Oh, spillage! I cannot prevent the goddamn spillage, brother. What is that? There is more? Okay, it's just a gas. How are we gonna utilize the gas? How much money? 1,000? Stop selling everyone. Go store. Throw a couple of more horses. Everyone is gonna be storing. And meanwhile, I can do maybe some crazy stuff. No, that's a bad idea. We're gonna connect this to this, this to that. We're gonna cancel that. And then we're gonna connect this over there. We don't have the money. Damn it. All right, go sell a little bit. No, sell over here real quick. We are on the September and this is not making me very happy. All right. Stop selling, save all of you. How can we not F it up? Yeah, we are not emptying the notes fast enough, aren't we? This one is a big note, brother. This reach our limit and we cannot do anything. So do I need to spend 700 on this one? All right, start selling over there. I don't know what I'm gonna do. We are September and I'm panicking right now. Let's do something stupid. Why the prices are not going up? Okay, the prices are kinda going up. So if I open up that, is that a bad one? I'm trying to boost my oil come out. Okay, so the prices go down. Oh my goodness. Okay, stop that. All of you sell over here. I wanted to boost with the gas my oil to come out very, very fast, which I did. And yeah, we didn't utilize the whole system quite well. But anyways, I think we did a decent job. How much though, we're gonna find out. We can also, since no one is really doing anything, I can attempt to open up this one. Is anything coming out? Come on, man, sell some. We made only 14,000. Okay, we can end it a little bit earlier. No, there's still gas coming out. All right, I'm gonna end it a little bit earlier. Whatevs, man. Whatevs. Can we do that now? Stop level. Yes. It was a note over there. Oh, I went. Wait a second. Is my total going down? No. So we didn't make any money? We are minus. I'm so bad. Oh my goodness. Including obviously the loan that I had that was about like 10k. All of that meshed together and we lost everything. Oh my goodness. We better do better the next time. But that's what I have for you today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow my Twitch, where I stream every Saturday. Other than that, I'm gonna see you again on the next one. Bye!